201 and 251 Army Aviation Squadrons. Before we begin, a brief introduction to Deolali Field Firing Ranges. Deolali Field Firing Ranges were acquired over 6 decades ago. The general relief of area is 600 meters above mean sea level. I will now briefly orient you with Deolali Field Firing Ranges. Indication to landmarks specifying enemy's disposition will be carried out subsequently. We are facing due west. Own location, grandstand. Look to your front, about 4,000 meters amidst the hill features in front of you. A prominent hill with a conical top. Call it Cone Hill. Line joining grandstand, Cone Hill and beyond. Ladies and gentlemen, you can see GPO entering the gun area on horseback. He is presently carrying towards your right. Swati's weapon locating radar is approaching the grandstand. With the induction of Swati radar, the weapon locating capability of field formation has been greatly enhanced. I would like to mention here that the performance of this radar is kept ahead than ANTPT-37 weapon locating radar because of US origin. It can detect within an aspect angle of 180 degrees in comparison to ANTPQ, which requires aspect angle of more than 90 degrees for detection. With vehicular configuration of 2, Swati weapon locating radar can locate a target in just 10 seconds in comparison to ANT. The mighty gunner and their resolve to deliver fire whenever and wherever desire. Guns are the real instruments. Aviation commander has decided to send 1 Rudra and 2 Dhruv helicopters for this mission. Ladies and gentlemen, please take your attention towards your right. You can see 1 Rudra helicopter carrying out armed recce, escorting 2 Dhruv helicopters lying low. Rudra helicopter was bringing down prophylactic fire from the area. Charges for the destroying of radars and various surface equipment. The mission of blinding the enemy by destroying his eyes and ears have been achieved. Now our strike mode can take on surprise enemy from all directions without any interference. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 helicopters are being flown by Colonel Jyotishman Hazarika and Major Roshni Kanta with Lieutenant Colonel Krishna and Captain Rajiv Meer as their co-pilot respectively. Ladies and gentlemen, you can witness new helicopters and guns and missiles is a combination of lethal firepower and helicopter is being flown by Lieutenant Colonel Girish with Major Tushar Badane as his co-pilot. The helicopters resort to this skillful, native-earth flying technique to avoid detection
and give minimum exposure to the enemy. We will now show you the skillful naval earth flying technique by a chase-up helicopter. Please look to the left of the first time. You will see a chase-up helicopter. The helicopter is now moving to your left. It will be moving into the jungle area to the left of the grandstand and towards the Sagmata. The helicopter is now displaying its maneuver capabilities as it approaches the area open patch. Ladies and gentlemen, the helicopter is now on area open patch and approaching the grandstand. Look how low they fly! This skillful display of naval and artillery concentration by these guns as a tribute to mighty gunners and the thunder of the guns! Deserting him as he finds